improve the amenity of this area. It will reduce the number of needles and syringes that we find lying in the street. This will save lives. So thank you to everyone who has been on this journey since I introduced the bill in May, that we have finally got this government to see reason.